Rider is ready. Watch the gate.
Junior Menogal, the world championship final is underway. Magdalens of Belgium in the middle got a good start. Jamie O'Brien working his way all. Pierre Gis of France has blown a foot out of his pedal, so he's got all the work to do right now. But look at the barrel out front. It's Bijs de Bosch and Magdalens into the turn. Jamie O'Brien in there in three. Bijs de Bosch has worked his way to the front. Here comes the Australian in there in four. Pierre Gis is trying his hardest. It doesn't look like it's going to happen. Julia Bijs de Bosch from the Netherlands. Jamie O'Brien got two. It's a Netherlands 1-2 in the Junior Men final. Vanners Magdalens for three. Jordan Callum in four. Nordam in five. Julian Bijs de Bosch raises his bike to the crowd. Lets them know that he's the Junior Men world champion. And look at the delight on his face.
Well done.